Hello! Welcome back to Let's Play Enderal, Forgotten Stories, Blind.
What? Dark again? Oh shit, the fodder!
The fodder will keep, I guess. What time is it? Oh, it is, it's late. You guys are probably gonna kill me. We're not going on to this quest yet, because I realized I was supposed to meet Jespar at the Western Cliffs of Myrid Tower. Well, he's better buckle down and hang out, because I'm going to do some other things first. I want to get a little more skilled with my character. I realize I have... Well, not only do I have a memory point, but I have 70 learning points. The crafting points probably won't use. I think the only thing... This is crafting stuff, I guess? Yeah, workmanship. Alchemy... And lockpicking, perhaps enchantment. Oh, rhetoric falls into that. Yeah, I want to get this, heard that, yeah, there are at least some opportunities to, you know, use a special speech skill. Which is, and you see actual role-playing games, you can, get options to other dialogues as your speech or rhetoric or whatever gets higher. So I do want to improve that, and I want to get the entropy good, so to speak. So we're over here. Might seem kind of silly to you, but instead of running back to the city, I am going to take the Myrid to Riverville. Riverville... Well... There's some bounties to be done. There's bounties here too, but they're probably going to be harder. And I want to take care of those first. So Riverville, and I could also buy, you know, some books there. And the reason I'm going to do the bounties is to get more money for more books. To realize I have these books, I'm going to be... It's actually under consumables. Yeah, learning books here. I can get rid of that. I mean, I guess light magic. Oh, it's for adept anyway. I might just sell it. I don't intend on getting adept with light magic. So. But we need books and we need money for books. We
got the...
Hello, we got the points. But yeah, we gotta do our thing. So, you know, to get money, yeah, bounties. I need a flight.
Good to hear. Where to?
I could save money, and I think... How many do I have, anyway? Oops. Teleport to... River. I only have one. So let me save that. Let me take the Myrid.
Good to hear. Where to?
Now the original, before this, before the Forgotten Stories, I think we didn't have this animation. Pretty awesome. Okay. Probably been here? Oh yeah, we're so close. I guess I could just stay the road like a normal person. Not sure if I even realized this tower was right here. And when we left, I left with Jespar and we ran together, but he said the Myrid Tower, the Myrid was not working. The Myrid was sick or something. I don't know. So hopefully you guys don't mind this. I mean, I haven't really... It's been bothering me that I haven't taken up the bounty quests. Alfred's. Okay, I know where you are. It's been a while since I've even been to Riverville. Okay, so the bounties are over here. Search for a bounty quest. The pathless one, Redrik Borenstone, is wanted for multiple frauds and aggravated robbery. He is sturdy, has blue eyes and a blonde beard. He is said to be extremely dangerous, so proceed with caution. There are 180 Enderalian pennies issued for his death. Kill Redrik Borcott. Okay, so we've got one star. It's easy. Where is he? Ruin Homestead? So yeah, unfortunately, I guess whenever we get to a new town, I should activate the bounties right away, because now this person's going to be here in a place I've already visited. Oh, Jespar. Let me turn it off for now. Now, can I accept multiple, or do I have to do one at a time? You already took a bounty mission. Damn it. Now, does she sound...
Greetings.
The books.
Yes, of course.
Okay. She does, which means I can sell these to her. So, yeah, crafting books, and then... Oh. We don't have, what do you call it? Entropy. Because it's so, you know. Do we have rhetoric? No, okay. Hopefully you can find more at the general store. Alchemy, enchantment, lockpicking. I have adept lockpicking. Apprentice. They're cheap. Elementalism, light armor. I do wear light armor.
May his light guide you.
As you say. Keep looking at books, because I think of them as books, because they're actually books. Okay, lockpicking is 25. So I think now we buy expert or adept. You could tell from the price, I'm sure.
Walk blessed.
Yes, of course.
Calm down, lady. So adept, yeah, adept would be next. Up to level 5. And then expert, yeah, it would be from 50 to 75.
Farewell.
Book, book, book. Okay. So now I'm 26 in lockpicking. Pretty sweet. Let's see if this guy has anything. I might just have to get all my stuff in Ark. Who knows, we might have to get Entropy down in the Undercity. But first we'll get some money. Okay. I want to buy something from you, guy.
Oh, hello. I haven't seen you around here before.
Yes, you have.
Just take a look. Oh, a bit of this and that. Feel free to take a look.
Okay. Light armor. He's got some more light armor. Yeah, he doesn't have much, does he? Light armor, apprentice.
Walk blessed.
So you really want to go to Ark to do this. So 18, 19, 20. 21. Oh, I got an ice claw. Okay. So I'm gonna be a little more durable now. Light armor is actually 34 with whatever buff we have here. Plus 13. I guess that's because of the armor we have on, right? That would make sense. Blood armor is actually 29. Okay, I don't know. Probably from something else we have? Light armor increased by 9 points here for this. Something else I have, I guess. Alright.
My dame?
May your path always be even.
My dame. Okay, so he's back here. He's pretty close, at least. I wish I could just pick them all up and then run... Run around and do them all. Oh, we've got that in the way. Oops. Alright, so where is this guy? Probably on the other side of all that. Am I far enough away? Probably have to run up this way. Cross the bridge. One carrot. Getting close, huh? Oh, in there, yeah. So, he's probably down in there instead of standing. Ice breath. I'm not gonna bother looking around in here. I'm just gonna kill him and go. Never should have come here. fire arrow. Arrow of the righteous path. I don't know. Yeah, I'll use these. Are they coated? That's the thing. Well, that's not even the person we're looking for.
Now look at that. A lonesome traveler.
Yep, wasn't them. Well, someone's barely aware of me. Too. My ghosties stop following. Kind of curious if all the stuff is repopulated in here. Blessed leather gauntlets. Let's see. Yeah. Stuff might have not... I think I might not have been able to pick up those leather gauntlets at the time because I was close to being overweight. Blessed... Wait. Yeah, it would be here. Light magic spells cost less, so I'll probably sell that. So hopefully they'll send us somewhere new. Oh. Maybe this stuff did repopulate. Maybe just not the stuff in containers, maybe. I don't even know. This is way back when I was here. I like that sound. Oops. So I'm gonna run back to town and instead of sorry. Got something on my keyboard. Instead of letting you guys watch it all, I'll see you guys there. So I wonder if we get the... We just go back to the notice board and get our... thing. Hello? I guess we do. Get our bounty. We get it from the notice board. That's kind of interesting. 180. Caution! In the Shimmering Grove... We've been there, near Riverville. A herd of trolls has been sighted. The herd is led by a white troll. A reward of 200 pennies will be laid to the path-abiding soul who verifiably tends to his death. Eliminate the leader trolls, alright. This could be a mistake because there could be another bounty there, but I noticed there's a camp right here that we haven't seen. Can't get there from here. We're so close to it, though. I summoned him into the water. Are you... Just wonder if I can jump up here. I'm surprised if I haven't been to this camp. I tend to think maybe I have, and it's just... unselected itself, unfound itself, or what you want to say. Pathless camp. No, I guess not. Oh. Hold on 1 second. There we go. Soil elemental. Yeah, people are here. Sweet. The guy's running. Oh god, he's gonna be banished. Good job. Look at this thing. Look at its face. Oh god. Looks like an orc. Not an orc. An ogre? Oh, an orc. So which way were we in? I'll take your foodstuffs. Silent Step of the Rat Catcher. Alright. So it's like soil and lightning. Electricity. Alright, hang back. Let me see this thing. Needs any charge. Oh yeah. Lesser. Alright, Shimmering Grove. Oh. I'm like passing through here or something. Oh, I remember. I know where we are now. We can run off this way. Bye! Snowing you. Oh, jeez. The epic battle. Not really. Oh, empty. Shimmering Grove. Do you need a map for that? I'm trying to. You're here. This needs a lot of mana. Hi.
Place, wrong time.
Maybe. Thank you very much. Just taking stuff to sell. They really didn't have much here, did they? Who's this?
Now look at that. A lonesome traveler.
Yeah, we're a little overpowered for this area. I thought it was a horse for some reason. He steps pretty heavy for a fox. Oh. Sure, take that. Give me that. Ring Grove and trolls. Nope. Now I think this is the way we came out originally. They also give one star. They're probably all one star. Troll leader. What's this? Probably something that's gonna hurt me, right? That's repopulated, I missed it. Or if that's not repopulated, I missed it, rather.